photographers are now making a copy of the latest picture of the Lindbergh baby. This picture was made less than 2 weeks ago. Each one of the still photographers is making a copy on his own camera.
And here are motion pictures of the baby taken by members of the family and given out by Colonel Lindbergh to aid the public in recognizing him. They are the only films ever made of the child, and only the gravity of the emergency led the Colonel to depart from his well-known aversion to publicity in everything concerning his family and personal matters. When the baby was stolen, he was under the doctor's care, and Mrs. Lindbergh's chief fear was that his health might be neglected. Therefore, she issued an appeal to the kidnappers, saying that her baby has been ill and his recovery depended on the treatment he received. She pleaded with his captors to observe the strict diet which had been restoring the child to health. He is 20 months old. When stolen, he was dressed in a white sleeping suit. His hair is fair and curly. His complexion is light. He is able to walk a little and prattle a few simple words, such as a child just beginning to talk would know. He weighs about 30 pounds and is 2 feet 9 inches tall. He resembles his father, allowing for the chubbiness of his baby face. All America has demanded with one voice that the inhuman abductors of this innocent child shall not escape their just fate.